and I heard that it was going to be his American debut, I said, we must get him to the Taj Mahal. As many of you know, this is the home of Pavarotti, and we've had Bocelli and Sarah Brightman and Domingo, and we've had so many others, and it really is only fitting that we're going to have this great evening tonight. But this is being taped live for public television, so that in itself is very exciting. Ladies and gentlemen, a great, great talent, Mr. Russell Watson. Thank you.
Thank you very, very much. And I have to say what a great pleasure and a great privilege it is to be here at the Trump Taj Mahal for what is my very, very first US concert. And even better still, I'm so glad that you could all make it to share it with me. It really is my pleasure. I'm going to sing my favorite sacred aria for you now.
Well, the label, The Voice, really wasn't meant to be, I suppose, a statement. It wasn't, essentially, wasn't meant to be, I'm The Voice. It's really derived from, say, for instance, the first thing I do when I get up in the morning, the first person I'll usually see is Perry, my manager. And the first thing he'll say to me is, all right, mate, How's the voice? The voice is all right. Then I'll see Sir William, who's my voice coach. The first thing he'll say to me is, good morning, Russell, how's the voice? I'll say, the voice is fine. And then I'll see Nick, who's my producer. And the first thing he'll say to me is, good morning, mate, how's the voice? And I'll say, the voice is great, but when's somebody going to ask how I am?
I'm lucky enough this evening, ladies and gentlemen, to have two very special guests. The first of which a star of both West End and Broadway, winner of countless awards, including a Tony as well. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome onto the stage Lea Salonga. I think we should. It would be rude not to. που πάσα σεν σακέλο πάσω να είναι σε μια τέ τι πενσάβω σεμπρε μη σόνι του κον με per me il mondo finirà se non ci fossi tu ovunque vai voglio che sai
if you need a friend or lover or a place that you can hide I will always be there even though my hands are tied I know deep down
Ladies and gentlemen, the very talented, the very beautiful Lea Salonga.
We'll be right back with Russell Watson. But first, please call this public television station with your pledge of support.
And welcome back to the 13 Studios, and a very special welcome to Russell Watson. Russell, welcome to 13. It's great
to
have you.
Good to be
here.
One
wonderful show, and your voice really is amazing. It's
just
wonderful to hear, and we're going to do very exciting things here at 13. Thanks to you.
Thank you.
And we will be back with Russell in just a bit. But first, here's Denise Richardson.
Thank you, Tom. In the United Kingdom, Russell Watson is called the people's tenor, and his recently released album, The Voice, made the biggest debut ever by a British male classical artist. He's come a long way since his days fitting nuts and bolts in a Manchester engineering firm. Russell has always had a love for classical music, and now he's sharing this passion with America. He's been wowing crowds from Wembley Stadium to the Vatican. He sung for President Bush, and now he sings for you on The Voice, a recording that captures his amazing talent and versatility. The compact disc is our thanks to you for a station membership of $75. Or if you'd prefer, the home video of his brand new music special that includes a bonus song. Just say the word when you join us at our $100 membership level. Or if you'd like to receive both of these great bonus gifts, they're yours when you add $150 member dollars to this very important support campaign. You can become a 13 member for less than a dollar a day. That's right, just a dollar a day. Take advantage of our basic $40 membership, which includes our zip-top tote bag, a year's subscription to our magazine and program guide, and your very own member card that affords discounts at music halls and museums and theaters all over the tri-state area. Call 1-800-272-1313 or log on to our website and sign up online. We want to hear from each and every one of Russell Watson's new fans right now. Tom?
Thanks an awful lot, Denise. Russell, again, welcome. It's wonderful to have you. You know, for some folks out there who might not know you yet, because you are fairly new to this country, tell us a little bit about yourself. Where are you from, for example?
I'm from Salford. I used to be an engineer in a place called Sabre Repetition.
Uh-huh. And what did you do at Sabre Repetition?
It was incredibly repetitive. Uh-huh. I used to put nuts and bolts into a machine all day and watch them go around. And
sounds like less fun than singing.
No, it was much less fun. Absolutely.
Now, for those folks who don't know, this is actually part of Manchester.
Salford is like, it's sort of in Manchester, right in the center.
And I understand that the Manchester soccer team, or what you call football, are really...
There are two teams. There's Manchester United and Manchester City. United are good and City aren't.
And manager of United heard you, and then what happened?
He heard me and invited me to go and sing at Old Trafford, which is obviously Manchester United's football stadium, in front of 67,000 people.
And this went well?
It went incredibly well, and as a result of my link to sport in the UK, things became very successful.
That's terrific. Well, I know you already have a lot of fans in this country. And what can you say to them out there to help us raise money for Channel 13?
Ring up, support this wonderful station, PBS, so that they can continue making the sort of shows that we've just seen. Tremendous.
Thanks. We'll be back with Russell in just a few minutes. But right now, don't forget to get in touch with us by phone or online. It really couldn't be easier.
Big news. When you join 13 or renew your membership online at 13.org, you're automatically eligible to win a 6-day dream trip for two to Ireland. Enjoy a taste of Irish hospitality from taverns to castles on this enchanting vacation donated by CIE Tours. Log on now. You can register to win even if you don't make a gift, although we hope you do. Or mail a 3x5 card to the address on your screen. No purchase is necessary. Win a trip to Ireland. Go to 13.org and join 13 now.
I'm here with our station manager, Paula Kerger, and we're very fortunate, our audience is very fortunate to have the opportunity to get two tickets to Mamma Mia.
That's absolutely right. You know, before I talk about the Denise, I've been thinking what a special night this is, because one of the things that I think is most extraordinary at 13 is when we introduce new talent to an audience. And I think back, actually many, many years ago, believe it or not, a young Luciano Pavarotti was here. And I just have a feeling that this is the beginning of a wonderful romance with New York and Russell Watson. So isn't it exciting to be here at this moment? And that's why we need to hear from you. 1-800-272-1313. Please join us. Please help us to continue to bring wonderful new talent to audiences here and around the world.
And now, we'll talk about Mamma Mia.
Mamma Mia, I think, has to be one of the eagerly awaited shows of the fall season. And for those of you who have been thinking about becoming a member of 13, here's a wonderful incentive to join. For a credit card contribution of $350, you and a guest will have two tickets for Mamma Mia on October 29th. And if you're able to make a slightly more generous contribution of $1,300, you and a guest will have two prime orchestra seats for Mamma Mia, and following the performance, you'll meet the cast for a reception at Ruth's Chris Steakhouse. And I'll say that quickly, Ruth's Chris Steakhouse.
It's not easy to say.
But what a wonderful way to show your support of 13 have a wonderful evening at the theater and meet some of the cast as well.
Can't get better than that. And now we're going to go back to Tom and Russell Watson.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot, Denise. This performance in Atlantic City, this was just 2 weeks ago.
It was
there live.
It was very significant and important to me at that time because it was my first U.S. concert. In fact, it's been the only U.S. concert so far, so I was incredibly excited about the whole affair. And the duets, of course, you know, were tremendous as well.
So I'd like to ask you, you know, because we see you going on stage, what goes through your mind when you're about to step on that stage for the first time?
I think essentially what goes through your mind is, you know, it needs to be a good performance, and exactly just how's the voice feeling, that makes sure that everything's in place in the throat where it should be. So really that's what I concern myself with, and that I'm going to give the audience, you know, the public, a good show, because that's what's the most important thing to me, is making sure that the people out there, I can make a connection with them.
And what was it like for you to work with Alia Selenga? Looks like you had great chemistry. Had you met her before?
We'd not. That was the first time we met. I mean, she's an absolutely wonderful performer, so, I mean, it just happened spontaneously on stage. It was a great duet. She's got a wonderful voice and a great personality, and we fed off each other on stage. It was a good moment.
And coming up soon, also, Natalie Cole is going to be with you.
Yeah, Natalie, yeah. I mean, she's a U.S. legend,
yes,
so, I mean,
that was
a big moment for me, and the song itself, The Prayer, is a great tune, so we pulled that up quite
well. I was very impressed by the fact that you were introduced in this program by Donald Trump, and I was wondering if perhaps you could actually deliver a message to Mr. Trump right now.
Yeah, well, Donald, if you're around and you're near your phone, give us a call. You can make Channel 13 work for a long time.
But if you're not Donald Trump, what would you say to the person out there who needs to call?
I'd say that, you know, I mean, certainly in the UK, we don't have anything like this. I was amazed by the way it works. I think it's an absolutely wonderful idea. And I know if I was in the UK and I was watching the program, I'd pledge.
Okay, Russell, thanks an awful lot. We'll see you later.
If you prefer, mail your check to 13, Box 1313, New York, New York, 10101.
I've been told to shift or move. Now, the past 18 months for me have been what I would consider to be the most incredible journey, certainly of my life. There have been so many great things that have happened to me over what is my very short career in the public eye. It's well documented about my days in the Northwest Working Men's Clubs, as we call them, where I had equally good fun. But it was my privilege recently to be invited to perform the soundtrack for the latest Nicolas Cage and Penelope Cruz movie called Captain Corelli's Mandolin. Hence the reason why we're setting up our mandolin gentleman on the stage at this moment. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Pelagia's song.
Ricordo ancor in fondo a cuor il lacrimar per te. T'invoco ancor in sogno con me. Il tuo volto i miei sguardi rubati al mondo solo per te. Io sarò per te un fiume di neve bianca che si scioglierà al sole dei tuoi occhi di primavera.
Ancora in fondo.
Thank you very much indeed. Now in the UK this has become probably the most requested of all the tunes that I've performed, ladies and gentlemen. It's one of my personal favourites. Good evening, gentlemen. How are you? It's called Bridge.
When you're down and out, when you're on the street, when evening falls so hard, I will comfort you. I'll take you.
I will lay me down.
sail on by. Your time has come to shine. All your dreams are on their way. See how they shine.
It was only like sort of late teens, you know, where I began to get into music and buy what music, you know, I wanted to buy. The first single that I bought, have you got the Smurfs over here?
Yes,
it's sad, sad but true, but I did actually buy a Smurf single. You know, I left school at the age of 16 with no qualifications whatsoever. Lots of friends and very popular with all the teachers because of my clowning around, but you know, left school with no qualifications and a very and not really such a great outlook on life. In fact, my first job was an engineering apprenticeship. There seems no apparent reason why I should have the voice that I have, because there is really isn't very much musical background in the family. The most important thing about what I'm doing is that I enjoy what I do. When I was in engineering, I didn't enjoy it. And as a result of that, I've spent most of my time fooling around. And again, I think the only reason that I kept my job in the factory was I made the foreman laugh, kept him amused most of the day.
Thank you.
this perfect dream. This dream was me and you. I want all the world to see a miracle sensation, my guide and inspiration. Now my dream is slowly coming true. The wind is a gentle breeze. She blows for me so true.
When Russell Watson returns, we'll hear The Prayer with special guest Natalie Cole. But now, please become a member of this public television station.
And hello again, I'm Tom Stewart with the man of the hour himself, Mr. Russell Watson. It's again, congratulations. This is such a wonderful concert. And it's such a great treat to see you one second singing on a stage and to have you with us live in our studio.
Well, thanks a lot.
Thanks for being here.
It's good to be here.
You know, it's such an incredible range of material that you perform.
Yeah.
How do you make those shifts, like from something like a Simon and Garfunkel to Barcelona to Ave Maria? They seem so different.
I think my musical tastes, they stem from my childhood. Mum and Dad used to listen to a mixture of both classical and pop, and I think that's very much influenced me in, you know, in everything that I've done and the way that I've taken the album. And as for the switch of the voice, changing from opera to pop, it just feels like the most natural thing in the world to me. It's not something that I have to gear myself up for. I don't have to think that, I'm going to sing classical now or I'm going to sing pop now. It just comes out of my mouth.
It's all singing. But you were saying that your family listened to a lot of music, but you're the only real performer.
Yeah, my dad's completely tone deaf. When he sings in the shower, we shut the door.
Okay. I just want to talk briefly, Russell, about the way we have to thank the folks. And our number one premium really is the compact disc, which in the United Kingdom has been, what, number one for 40 weeks
yeah.
on the classical charts, is now number one in this country for 6 weeks in the U.S. classical charts. So that is a membership bonus gift for a pledge of $75. And a $100 contribution will bring the folks a copy of this very concert that we're all enjoying tonight. Russell at the Taj Mahal.
You bet, you baby.
Hanging out with Donald Trump. And a $150 pledge will bring you a combination of both the VHS and the CD. So please get to your telephone right now, enjoy these fabulous bonus items, but most important, become a member of 13. Again, we'll be back with Russell in just a moment, but first let's go back over to Denise.
Tom, I'm very pleased to be with Kevin Gore, who is the president of Universal Classics Group, Russell's record label. He's been in really good company.
He has, Denise. We've been fortunate enough to have a number of artists on public television, Andrea Bocelli, Luciano Pavarotti, Donny Osmond. They're all on Universal, and Russell is now on public television, and I'm sure that you're all enjoying the program at home.
Now, you told me just before our little segment here that you are a public television advocate.
Personally, I am. We're members of 13. My family watches public television. In fact, my children, Sophie and Bailey, are watching every morning, whether it's Dragon Tales or Barney or what have you. We're a public television family, and at night we're watching great programs like Russell Watson's concert. So. From start to finish, we're a public television family.
You need to tell the audience, they're hearing this fabulous music. They can't see him in the studio. If you think he's handsome, he's handsomer in the studio. Someone said he's, look, Ricky Martin, look out.
That's what I'm hearing, yeah. The phones are lighting up and people are calling in and they're saying, watch out, Russell Watson's Ricky Martin. So the fan appeal is there. Certainly, you know, if you get to meet him in person or see him in concert when he makes his concert debut on television here or in Los Angeles when he performs in November, at the Kodak Theater. We're thrilled, and Russell's a fantastic talent, and if you can catch him live, please do.
And we're very fortunate to have you here, representing
you.
A 100-year-old company, I might add.
Thank you.
And we want to go back to Tom. Thanks, Kevin.
Thank you, Denise.
Thanks, Kevin and Denise, and we're back again with Russell. And Russell, something I really wanted to ask you about, apparently the Smurfs were a major influence in your life. Can you tell us about that?
The Smurfs.
Yeah.
It was the first record that I ever bought.
What was the tune? Do you know?
I think it was Christmas in Winter Wonderland by Father Abraham.
Uh-huh.
One of my personal all-time favorites and still is today.
And I understand another one of your influences and favorites is someone you just sang a duet with at Hyde Park.
Yes, Luciano Pavarotti. I did a duet with it at Hyde Park, and that was a big moment for me because he was like one of my boyhood idols.
Had you met Pavarotti before?
I hadn't. The day we met him, we actually met him for the first time in, I say wig, because I was performing at the end of the night, a trio with Charlotte Church as well.
Mm-hmm.
And the first time I met him, I walked into his dressing room, and he was sat on this huge bench, and It almost felt like meeting Father Christmas.
Uh-huh.
I nearly asked him for an action man.
And how did the actual performance go?
It was great. I mean, the whole day was absolutely incredible. 72,000 people crammed into Hyde Park and just an absolutely wonderful atmosphere and just a great thing to be involved in.
You know, someone else was asking here, which I think is a great question, you know, you seem to have no fear or reluctance to sing in large, large stadiums. Why does that come so naturally to you, do you suppose?
I don't know. Maybe I'm stupid. I don't know why. I just think it feels natural. It feels like it's something that I was meant to do. I mean, I believe that the voice that I have is certainly a God-given talent, and the more people that can hear it, and the more people that I can make happy.
Right now, I'd like you to use that wonderful voice of yours to talk to our viewers out there and get them to call 13.
Call PBS now and make your pledge. It's what counts.
Thanks, Russell. We will be more later with Russell, but let's go over to Denise.
I'm here with Richard J. Alexander, who directed Russell Watson's program. He's a longtime friend of 13. In fact, you're a big-time member. What do you say to folks who are watching right now?
I say to people who are watching that public television is a home for all the sorts of things that I'm interested in and that you're interested in, obviously, because you're watching. This debut tonight of Russell Watson is so important for so many reasons. First of all, I can't believe this happened 2 weeks ago and it's on tonight. That's got to be a record for public television. But this guy, I've worked with a lot of talented people. He is going to be something enormous. This guy has no limitations. The voice, the instrument is so amazing. The range and the power, and not only the tenor quality, but the amazing pop voice that he's got. And for me, it was a joy to work with him. He's a director's dream. Just an amazing evening.
And you only work with the best: Robert Streisand, Bernadette Peters, Johnny Mathis, you name it.
I guess you name it. So when and you, now Russell Watson.
When you heard Russell Watson for the first time, very briefly, what did you think?
I thought he was amazing. I was more impressed with him personally. I had heard all his materials and seen him. When I actually met him face to face and then heard him actually sing live. If you saw me in the truck on the night that we were doing the show, because he's in there in the Taj Mahal and the people are screaming at me, and I'm sitting here going like this, oh my God, this guy's singing, and I'm like yelling. And so if you like this program, call, because it's the only thing that keeps more programs like this coming at you here at 13.
Take it away, Tom. You can't say more than that.
Thanks an awful lot. The number again, 1-800-272-1313. Give us a call right now. Russell, a wonderful concert. And what's coming up? We have some great music coming up with that wonderful chorus from Philadelphia.
Yeah, they're tremendous. In fact, everything about the concert, the organization of the concert, the orchestra, the choir, it was just tremendous. It all slotted into place so well. And you know, Richard did a fabulous job putting the show together.
It's excellent. And I want to ask you in the last 30 seconds, I understand that you actually got your record contract with Decca in a very unusual way.
Yeah, it was unusual because it was so quick. I literally came off the streets from performing in Northwest Working Men's Club, walked mm-hmm. into the Decca Universal office, was sat around a table not too dissimilar in size to this with all the heads of Universal.
Uh-huh.
There was the guy that had signed Pavarotti, the guy that had signed Bocelli, and organized the three tenors concerts. And the guy said to me, Russell, have you brought a CD with you we can listen to? I said, no. A tape? No. A video we can watch of you? No. Well, how do we know what you like? Because I've brought my voice.
So you're just saying live
and
right
there. And I
sat
back in the chair and hit
That's
them
with great. Well, we will talk more about this in the next intermission.
Excellent.
It's so wonderful. Please give us a call as we go back to Atlantic City and Russell on stage.
If you prefer, mail your check to 13, Box 1313, New York, New York, 10101.
I thought it was better without me. This is for Mario, Frank, and Carmine.
Hey, baby, how you doing?
Serra d'anni deve restogliette, tu sai ado. Adesso tu cori in crapo chiude spiette, far vedo un po'.
Far vedo un po'.
Ado lo fuoco costi massi fuie, te lasse sta.
Te lasse sta.
E non te corri a Trieste, non te struie, solo guarda.
Solo guarda.
Here we go. Iammo, iammo, coppu iammuia. Ti amo, coppuia, buia, funiculi, funicula, funiculi, funicula. Iamma, iamma, ia, funicule, funicula. Se resta aiutare, se resta aiuta la cappa già.
La cappa già.
E aiuta, poi venuta, poi seduta, sa sempre ca.
Sa sempre ca.
La cappa volta a volta turno a turno, attorno a te.
Attorno a te.
Lo corre, canta se per un taurno, sposammo i re.
Sposammo i re.
Iammo,
yammo, kappu, yammu, yammo, yammo, kappu, yammu, yammo, funikuri, funikula, funikuri, funikula, yamma, 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 funikule, funikula. Funicuri, funicula, funicuri, funicula, yamma, yamma, ya, funicule, funicula.
You got it. I've got a little home video for you, ladies and gentlemen, just to show you that we are working very hard here this summer. So can we start, please, gentlemen? This is my little street. This is my little house. Well, I think it's quite big. And this is my little beach. And that's me the morning after, with a cup of coffee and some sunglasses to hide the evidence. Here's me. It was actually cloudy that day. I was going to wear my G-string Speedo trunks, but you missed that one, unfortunately, because of the weather. These are some very good friends of mine.
Russell Watson.
I've adopted a US family already. The father's a US cop as well, so I'm safe on that side as well. Aren't they sweeties? Some autographs for them. I never liked that picture. That's Rory, who works with us in the studio. That's Granville, who's my personal trainer.
Good, round again. Good one, two. Good, round again.
It'd been raining. It wasn't sweat. And that's what happens in our studio. These guys make me sound special. That's Nick, my producer, and Perry, my manager. Handsome, isn't he? I told him I'd say that. And we're having a stroll down the beach. So it's not all work, you know. Now, the meaning of all that was to demonstrate that at this particular moment in time, we are over here recording my second album in the US so that I can be with you wonderful people at the same time that I'm recording my album. And this is a number, a song from the present album called Va Pensiero.
Va pensiero sulla via dorata, cross the mountains and fly over the oceans, reach the land, find the place where our children go. Every night after listening to this lullaby, there you'll find the heroes alive, protecting their innocence. Bless them all, their simple soul, so pure and so wonderful. Va pensiero sulla via dorata, let this beautiful dream carry on for all night long.
every night after listening to this lullaby.
Every night after listening to this lullaby.
Thank you. It's my privilege now to introduce my second special guest. She's been called one of America's treasures, and that's exactly what she is. She's won so many Grammys, I've lost count. And she's from very, very fine stock indeed. Would you please welcome onto the stage Miss Natalie Cole.
Just like every child,
just
find a place. Guide us with your grace. Give us faith so we'll be safe.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Natalie Cole. Hey, legend. I think the first time I performed this next song live in America was on Good Morning America. And they dubbed it the wedding song because I sang it at a wedding. Clever, that. This is my personal favourite from the album. It's called Caruso. Do you know this?
Qui dove mare luccica e tira forte il vento. Sono del chitarrazza.
Davanti al golfo
di sorriento, un abbraccio, una ragazza dopo che aveva pianto, poi si schiarisca la voce e ricomincia il canto. Te le luci in mezzo al mare, penso alla notte là in America, ma erano sale lampare e la bianca scia delica. Senti il drone della musica, si alzò del pianoforte, ma quando vedi la luna uscire da nuvola, mi sembrò più dolce in quella morte. Guardo negli occhi la ragazza con gli occhi verdi come il mare, poi all'improvviso c'è una lacrima e credete di affogare. Te voglio bene assai, ma tanto tanto bene assai, che una catena ormai, che sciarivi il sangue. Thank you.
che scioglie il sangue di tue venne sai.
In a few moments, Russell Watson will return for the conclusion of this concert. Please take a moment now to call this public television station with your pledge of support.
Una ragazza dopo che avverrà pianto, poi ci sciarisci la voce e ricomincia il canto.
And of course this public television station is 13. Hello again, I'm Tom Stewart, and we're so happy to have with us tonight Mr. Russell Watson himself. Another wonderful act showing great range, great music.
Thanks.
And a lot of this music is on the CD that we're offering for a $75 membership contribution.
It is,
I believe.
Yeah.
And something else I think we should point out, I mentioned before that it was number one on the charts, but also it was like the biggest seller of any classical record in the UK?
In the UK, it was the biggest selling classical album of that period of 12 months. It outsold.
That's incredible.
All the rest put together.
Now, if you'd like to have all of this wonderful music in a slightly different version, because it's on the concert, with slightly different duets, you're singing duets with different
actually,
people.
We've got some numbers from the album that we're recording at the moment.
Oh, so,
as well.
So there's additional...
So there's some new material
great,
there to be
fabulous.
Listened to as well.
And for a combination of $150 membership contribution, you will receive both the compact disc and the video. Sound like a great way. Now,
what
Russell,
a deal.
Now I know for you though, Russell, I know you've got all this stuff already. You at least have to have a couple of copies. So we've decided that the best thing that we can do is make you an official 13 member at the $40 basic membership level. And what this means, of course, is that not only do you get to watch 13 with the pride of membership, but you have your very first 13 tote bag with
Thank
the 13
you very
logo.
Much untouched.
You'll get a year's subscription to our station magazine and program guide. Plus, when you're in this country, you get something called a member card.
Mm-hmm.
Now, this is a little piece of paper, but this will get you discounts all over the tri-state area, sometimes nationwide. And you will be a member of 13. So welcome
hey.
Up to 13.
Thank you very much.
And as you meditate on all of this.
I could put my makeup in this.
You could put your makeup in that. You know, CDs, songs, you know. Date book. Denise?
Tom, you know that this concert is a great example of how well 13 treats music lovers. This is our summer campaign for membership support. Here's a question we need to ask you. How many television stations become a deeply cherished part of your life? Since the day we went on air nearly 40 years ago, 13 has touched viewers in ways that were almost beyond our dreams. Today, more than 5 million viewers tune into 13 every week. Dance lovers, school kids, and so many others. They go on, and I'm sure you can name a few of your own. Whatever they are, let that be your reason to support even more great television in the years ahead. The number to call to make it happen is 1-800-272-1313. Or reach out to us on your computer at 13.org. Spell out 13. And be here this fall and enjoy this remarkable array of member-supported programs you'll find here on America's favorite public television station.
This is your vision this fall on 13.
Here you go.
It's been called the birthplace of rock and roll.
Well, that's all right, Mama.
A Memphis recording
that's
studio
right,
that sowed the seeds of
that's
our revolution.
Will you get me down?
Now go behind the scenes with Paul McCartney, Mark Knopfler, Brian Ferry, and others as they celebrate a true touchstone of American culture. From 13's acclaimed American Masters series, it's the legacy of Sun Records.
And Germany.
Great Performances takes you behind the scenes for the cast album recording of the most celebrated musical in years.
My shows were always filled with class. The best champagnes would fill my glass. My lap was filled with gorgeous
You couldn't call me crass in any way.
Winner of 12 Tony Awards, more than any other show in Broadway history.
I want to be a producer.
Join Matthew Broderick and Nathan Lane as they take their cues from Mel Brooks.
This is like, you know, one of the great, great days of my life.
Recording the Producers, a special treat this August from 13's long-running great performances.
Qui dove il mare luccica e tira forte il vento su una vecchia terrazza davanti al golfo in sorriento. Un abbraccio una ragazza dopo che avverrà pianto.
And hello again, I'm Tom Stewart, and right now we are being joined by Richard J. Alexander, who is the director of the program from Atlantic City. Congratulations again, it's a beautiful program.
It's just thanks one so much for tonight. Russell thanks. Watson cannot imitate me.
Okay,
this
won't happen. So tell me what this experience was like from your point of view as a director.
Yeah, it was great. It was one of those things when things just align, you know, when all the stars are aligned, it's an amazing thing. You can't possibly plan such an event. It happened so suddenly, you know, the dates were set, we're going to do this. Like I said, it just happened 2 weeks ago. He was fantastic. I didn't know what to expect. I'd met him, putting all the pieces together, then hearing the voice, the whole thing. I said, you know, I have great B-roll of him, like in his shorts and his baseball cap at rehearsal, and he comes up and, you know, he opens the mouth and that stuff comes out, and it's surreal. But it was just him, Leia, Natalie Cole, who the audience has just seen, and this unbelievable finale that's coming.
Now, I understand that on the home video version of the show, there's actually additional material that we can't present in the broadcast.
Because of time restrictions, obviously. He did an unbelievable version of Swing Low, Sweet Chariot, which it was very difficult to save that for the video because it's so astonishing, but it just had to be, and people are definitely going, you know, and people don't sing that song. They just, you don't hear it every day. And he goes up and does this killer rendition of it, and the audience is screaming like they have been all night. You had to be there. The fact that people are watching this tonight and that this happened 2 weeks ago, and I still remember what it felt like for the people, you're almost literally there. I mean, you couldn't have possibly been there, yet here you are watching it tonight. I just find that astonishing.
Well, for the last 6 weeks, you know, I've been saying, well, when can I see a tape of this concert? And they're going, it hasn't been made yet, because usually these things that we have
I was in the editing room,
so
and calling
really...
him and torturing him, because he was doing imitations of me, and I said, hey, I'm editing, you be careful.
Now, Russell, when you actually sit back and watch the video, do you have moments that you really love and are your favorite moments in the show?
I think there are, certainly from a camera point of view, I thought the camera work was absolutely phenomenal, and the lighting. I mean, I've done a lot of shows and concerts in the UK that have been televised, but never with anything like the lighting and just the whole setup was fantastic. So it'd be difficult to pinpoint one moment and say, that was a defining moment in the show.
Well, it is an incredibly beautiful program. I just want to point out to the viewers that once again, it can be yours with Swing Low, Sweet Chariot for a $100 membership contribution to 13. Or don't forget the CD for a $75 contribution. Or, perhaps best of all, both the compact disc and the home video for a generous membership contribution of $150. So think about that as you get to the phone.
O si diventa tutta piccolo, anche le notti là in America. Ti volti e vedi la tua vita come la scia di domenica. Ma sì, è la vita che finisce, non ci pensava tanto. Anzi, si sentiva già felice, ricominciò il suo canto. If I only assai, ma tanto, tanto bene assai.
Many of you are discovering Russell Watson for the very first time right now. Think about who and what else you've discovered here at 13, on nature, great performances, all the great thinkers and artists on American Masters and Charlie Rose. They're all 13 produced shows for the entire country. We're sure you've seen something here on 13 that truly touched you, whatever it was, and probably a lot of moments come to mind. Make it the reason you join us as a member. So please call 1-800-272-1313 or log on to 13.org right now.
Join 13 with a $40 contribution, and our thanks will include our downtown zip-top tote. It's roomier than ever, sports a detachable inside zippered pouch, extra-long carrying straps, and the smart new 13 logo. Also, your $40 gift means 12 months of the 13 program guide and a member card good for valuable discounts at some of the Tri-State's major museums, stages, science and nature centers, and retail outlets, too. So ask for this $40 bonus package now, and thanks for becoming a 13 member.
Okay, Russell, we've got one act to go, and what are we going to see?
We're going to see Volare and Nessun Dorma.
Now, I understand Volare is going to be on your next album.
Volare is on the next album,
which you're going to be working on, which you are working on
right now.
You know, so hopefully we will, in the last intermission, we'll get to talk about that more. And Russell will be with us after the show is over to chat more. And again, congratulations to Richard J. Alexander on a beautifully shot and filmed concert.
Great people working
on that. We're so proud
to
have it here on 13. One more act. We're going to, they want us to talk a little more. They have a little more time. Always a nice luxury. Is there anything that you haven't said tonight that you'd like to say to the viewers out there?
Obviously, thank you, everybody who's tuned in to watch the show. Hope you've enjoyed it. And keep those pledges coming in, y'all. You know.
How about you, Richard? You are a great spokesman
for
13.
Public television. We all know what it's about. We're watching it. I saw that little preview for the producers, the original cast recording. There's great stuff here. Call now. If you actually pledge now while Russell is here, the stations actually get an indication of the kind of program and the kind of artists you want to see. For me personally, as I've said, I've worked with a lot of artists in my time. To work with somebody fresh out of the box like Russell, with the enormous success he's causing in other countries and now here in America, I'm just thrilled.
Well, thanks to both of you for making this a very entertaining and exciting night here in 13. One more act to go, but the act that we want you to do before that is get to your telephone. It's 1-800-272-1313. Or don't forget, you can join us online at www.13, that's the word 13 spelled out, .org. Do it now, please.
Di affogare te vai a bene assai, ma tanto, tanto bene assai, e una catena ormai. Penso alla lirica e al grande palco, che con un po' di trucco e con la mimica puoi diventare un altro. Ma due occhi che ti guardano così vicini e veri ti fanno scorare le parole o in fondo ai tuoi pensieri.
If you prefer, mail your check to 13, Box 1313, New York, New York, 10101.
Volare!
Penso che un sogno così non ritorni mai più. Mi dipingevo le mani e la faccia di blu. Poi d'improvviso venivo dal vento rapito e cominciavo a volare nel cielo infinito. Cantare, oh, oh, oh,
dipintori blu, felice di stare lassù, e volavo, volavo felice, più in alto del sole ed incorra più in su, mentre il mondo pian piano spariva lontana laggiù. Una musica dolce suonava soltanto per me. Volare, oh, cantare, oh, nel dipintori blu, felice di stare lassù. Musica dolce suonava soltanto per me. Volare, oh, cantare, oh, nel tu dipintori blu, felice di stare. Musica dolce suonava soltanto per me. Volare, oh, cantare, oh, nel blu dipinto di blu, felice di stare lassù.
You're very kind. Thank you.
I played the guitar from a very early age as a kid. Various guitars throughout my illustrious guitar playing days. The guitar of my dreams was always a Rickenbacker, but I could never afford one. So the first thing that I decided to do was get myself a Rickenbacker guitar. And here it is. The difference between, say, for instance, myself and maybe, not, no names mentioned, but maybe a conventional classical singer is that I'm a performer. I'm an entertainer as well. I like to communicate with the audience.
I've got some very special thanks to make before I leave this evening. Could I introduce and give my gratitude to our wonderful conductor, David Tang. This mighty orchestra. They really are one of the finest orchestras that I've ever performed with. Thank you. And also the Philadelphia Chorale. Bravo. Special thanks to Donald. For allowing us the use of this wonderful auditorium, quite magnificent. And most of all, ladies and gentlemen,
I'd like to think, or even thank, but I'll think about thanking you. The most important people here, and that's your good selves. Thank you for coming along this evening. Because without you, I'd have just been singing to my manager. And he's sick to death of me. This is Puccini's Nessun Dorma.
And hello again, Tom Stewart, back again, once again, with the wonderful Russell Watson. Russell, again, congratulations.
Thank you.
On the most beautiful, beautiful concert.
Thank you very much.
And what do you refer to it as? A nasty dorma?
Nasty dorma, it was.
And how did that get started?
That was in a Wigan Road working men's club, and it was about 6 or 7 years ago. Uh-huh. And a guy called, I think it was Sid or something, came over to me and said, I reckon that Nasty Dormat by Pavarotti would suit your voice down to ground.
Nasty Dorma is doing just fine.
Give that opera a try.
Now tell us, we understand that you're actually working on an album. You're living in the New York area. Tell us about that.
Yeah, we're interlinking sort of the recording of the second album with US promotion. So we're effectively, we're killing two birds with one proverbial stone.
And tell us about the new album. What will be on that?
Well, I'm a firm believer that if it's not broke, then don't fix it. So it's going to be a very similar format to the first album, a mixture of both pop classics and operatic classics.
That really sounds great. I just want to point out to the folks that your current album, The Voice, is available to them for a $75 membership contribution in 13 right now. We'd be very happy to have them call and get that and enjoy a lot of this wonderful music that you're hearing. Including Nasty Dorma is on that. A $100 contribution will bring you the home video version of tonight's concert with an additional song that we didn't hear in our broadcast, namely Swing Low, Sweet Chariot. And a $150 membership contribution, the best of all, will bring you both the video and the compact disc. You have an incredibly busy career. In addition to doing the album, you're actually off to see other public television stations.
Yes.
But I understand you have a very, very important date in
December.
The Vatican.
Oh, yes.
So tell us about that concert,
I've
Russell.
Been invited to sing for the Pope, His Holiness, at the Vatican in Rome on December the 15th this year. So that's going to be the big one for me.
I know that you're into choosing your own repertoire, but now what will you choose?
It's certainly going to be one of the sacred arias, and possibly the Schubert Ave Maria, and maybe even Panis Angelicus.
Now, Russell, we have this system here in this country called public television where we have to get the folks to call, and you are our best spokesman right now. What can you say to that person out there who still hasn't quite gotten the message of how important it is for them to give us a call?
Please call so that we can continue, or you can continue, to keep making these wonderful programs.
Thanks an awful lot, Russell.
It's a pleasure.
Do it. Please reach out to us right now and help us satisfy your curiosity all year long.
Remind you that 13 is known for its variety, and that's possible thanks to your member dollars. Plain and simple, dollars equal programs. Whether it's introducing you to someone like Russell Watson, or climbing the Himalayas, or walking through Harlem with a village, or in the footsteps of Alexander the Great, We know you want television that entertains and inspires and informs. 13's been doing all of that for nearly 40 years now, and hopefully we'll be able to do it for many years to come. Our mission is crystal clear. We deliver television at its very best, and that's why we turn to you at moments like this. Member support keeps us alive. It keeps 13 healthy and invigorated, and in the very fortunate business of bringing new talent and issues into your home every single week. So please call us right now at 1-800-272-1313 or log on to 13.org and join us.
Perfect pairs just sort of go together, like you and 13, and just maybe your company and 13. See if the folks you work for will match your contribution and double the dollar amount of your gift. A lot of companies will. Check with your human resources department to find out. The perfect pair begins with just the right match.
And, you know, a few seconds ago, we saw someone named Ed Koch do a spot for 13. And, Russell, Denise and I want to ask you, do you know who Ed Koch is?
Never heard of him.
Russell has no clue.
he's
a very famous former mayor of New York City.
Oh, right.
We would really welcome you with open arms,
for sure.
Ed, I love you, baby.
He loves music. He loves music and loves classical music. So what have your response been in America so far, being such a Manchester lad?
The response has been phenomenal, and the people are very, very warm and very friendly. And everywhere we've gone, you know, we've noticed that the professionalism has been incredible.
That's great.
Yeah, the Americans certainly know how to rock the house when it comes to showbiz.
Excellent. Now, speaking of which, earlier we were talking about Russell's audition for Decca Records, but we never really quite got to the point of what did you actually sing live a cappella for these guys in a boardroom?
I sang a little bit of O Sole Mio.
Could we hear it all now?
Go on then, seeing as it's you. I'll have to move this or I'll take the sound engineer's ears out.
Okay, a little microphone shift here. You might want this back now.
Thank you.
Now that you've done that, but you certainly didn't need it for that. That was incredible.
Well, wait a minute. When you have a God-given talent like that, do you want to be a star, or do you, what's the priority, being a star or performing?
The most important thing to me wasn't about being a star. I never really considered about stardom and all the glitz and glamour that allegedly goes with it. It's not as glamorous as people might necessarily assume it is. The most important thing to me is during performances to see the audience's face and to see that I've made a connection and made somebody feel happy or feel good.
Well, you've done that for us here tonight, Russell. That
Thank
was
you.
Really
That's
an incredible demonstration. That was
Thanks.
Really fabulous.
Thank
Plus
you.
What you've given us tonight in your concert. And it was just really a lovely, lovely, very special evening, made special very much by your phone calls to us and your pledges to us online. Thank you so much for calling in. We do always have room to hear from you if you haven't called in yet. Please do it. You can get Russell's beautiful voice on a compact disc for a $75 pledge. A $100 membership contribution will bring you the home video version, or $150 will bring you both the home video and the compact disc. It's been an incredible night. Do you have any final parting shot for Channel 13 before you leave us?
Yeah, just keep pledging. I can't say enough good things about PBS. I think it's an absolutely wonderful station, and hopefully this will be the first of many concerts for me. If you guys keep pledging out there, then I get the opportunity to do this again.
Denise, do you think that we could encourage Russell to do a second concert next year?
Oh, I'm begging you to do a second concert
okay,
next year.
Okay, you've convinced me.
Oh, my goodness.
And the way to really make that happen is for you all to call in record numbers right now. So please do it. One more time, I'm going to give you that phone number. It's 1-800-272-1313, or our online website address, www.13.org. And on behalf of everyone here at 13, I'd like to take this opportunity to thank several companies who have graciously donated their products to us: Newman's Own, Mitchell London's Foods, and Jeff's Amazing New York Egg Cream. And here's another question for Russell. Russell, what's an egg cream?
An egg with cream in it. I think we'll just leave it at that.
I think we'll let you know.
We'll take you under our wing and we'll let you know.
Okay. But on behalf of all of us here at 13, thank you all for making it a very special evening by your phone calls. And again, if you haven't called in yet, we always have time to hear from you. Phone call by phone call. That's how we do it. Every phone call is important, whether it's $40 or $75 or $2,500. They all add up, and they make what we do possible. So thanks a lot as we bid you adieu.
Big news. When you join 13 or renew your membership online at 13.org, you're automatically eligible to win a 6-day dream trip for two to Ireland. Enjoy a taste of Irish hospitality from taverns to castles on this enchanting vacation donated by CIE Tours. Log on now. You can register to win even if you don't make a gift, although we hope you do. Or mail a 3x5 card to the address on your screen. No purchase is necessary. Win a trip to Ireland. Go to 13.org and join 13 now.
Mamma Mia! That's just one of the wonderful songs in the new musical based on the songs of the Swedish supergroup ABBA. I'm Karen Mason, and if you haven't heard yet, Mamma Mia continues to be a sold-out smash in London, where it opened two seasons ago. And now it's finally coming to Broadway. And guess who's delighted to be in it? Along with Judy Kaye and Louise Petra. Since I love 13, I think it would be great if you were in the audience on Monday evening, October 29th, at the Winter Garden Theater. Use your credit card to join 13 at the $350 level, and you'll receive a pair of orchestra seats as thanks for your generous support. Tickets are limited, so please call now or use the website. And thanks for joining my favorite station.
Guido il mare luccica e tira forte il vento su una vecchia terrazza davanti al golfo mi sorriento un abbraccio una ragazza dopo che aveva pianto poi si chiarisce la voce e ricomincia il canto.
If you prefer, mail your check to 13, Box 1313, New York, New York, 10101.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Awesome, everyone.
Thank you.
What a pleasure.
Thank you. Thanks, everyone.
Sam,
this is the key. Thanks, everyone. Thank you.
They're looking.
Thank you very much.
Welcome.
Enjoy the show immensely.
Thank you very much.
Unbelievable. Absolutely unbelievable. Great show.
When did he learn how to sing, though? I mean, when is he going to learn how to sing?
These guys.
Where did she go? He came here.
One.
There you go.
Two.
Five.
You want to get in?
Thank
You are blessed with that voice.
Folks, don't move. You stay where you are.
Tears to my eyes the first time I heard you sing. My wife thinks you're real cute.
Does she?
But I lost her down the back. Thank you.
Thank you.
Going to.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, looking forward to it.
Okay, good.
Thank you.
It was wonderful.
Incredibly well. Better than I could have ever envisaged. It's tremendous.
There were so many great moments of the night that it'd be difficult to pinpoint one and say that was a big moment, but the duets were particularly good. The opening was great. You know, when I saw the immediate response from the audience, when I opened it with O Solo Mio and everybody started to clap and cheer, and then they kind of start. I don't usually get a standing ovation after the first number, so I knew I was going to have a good night.
Hey,
beautiful.
Thank you very much. You're welcome. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Salute. Arrivederci.